Contacts keeps track of customers and suppliers, helping you check the status of each relationship and making it easier to manage important stakeholders. View all your contacts on one screen and sort them to see what's owing. Or search for a specific contact by typing their name or contact details. You can add a new contact, or contacts will be automatically added when you create invoices for new customers or enter bills from new suppliers. You can organize contacts into custom groups, import or export contacts, and send out customer statements. Let's take a look at a customer. Hamilton Smith is a good one. They're a consistent source of income and pay their invoices on time. You can scroll down to see the invoices and quotes you've sent them, or use the search bar and filter to find something specific. Let's give this customer an ongoing discount. Click Edit, click Sales Defaults, and enter the default discount. Xero automatically applies it when you create a new invoice for the customer. Save your update. To add Hamilton Smith to the VIP Customers group, click the menu. Select Manage Groups, then select the group you want to add them to. You can create a new group here if you like. Click Apply. You can also select multiple contacts and add them to a group. Go beyond the address book. Use Xero Contacts to help you grow your business.